Welcome back to Doc's Hot Shop and Forge. So today we're going to continue the kitting out of the tool kit for this anvil. So we're going to work on four additional hardy tools. There'll be two side cuts, essentially a left and a right, or a front and a back, as the case is with this anvil. A butcher, possibly another butcher just in case I need. I think I should probably make two butchers, but we'll see how we go. The idea being that generally you'll have the bit that you're working or drawing out away from you anyway, so a single face butcher should be adequate, which leaves us with another blank for something else to use. So, let's get the forge lit, let's get these hot, and start drawing out the shanks. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to break this video up into two. The first part will cover making the shanks and getting some of the rough forging done. The second part will cover the finishing of the rough forging, grinding and entry. So yes, we are making four anvil tools. They're very similar in most of their processing. Down to a point where I should be able to draw this out by hand. Goes in. Now we need to decide how much we're going to chop off. Thank you. to normalize a bit, so now we're going to go to the press to square them up. So we've got them fitting reasonably well in the hardy hole. Not perfect, but we've got reasonably good contact where we need it. So, it's time to get these hot again and press them back into a square shape so they're not like this after forging into the hole. like they're wrong. Before it gets too bad. Trick for getting even butch, even radiuses. If you can, but for both sides of the horn. This one is going to become a side cut. This one, however, twist a little bit. It's a little bit screwed. It's getting a bit pretty hot. Yep. Okay. Let's tidy that tip up a bit. Well, it's the next day. They've all cooled nice and slow. They fit pretty well. And yes, I have managed to get two of each flavour, as it were. So now it's the matter of deciding which ones are going to be butchers. I think this one will become a butcher. And so looking for ones that are particularly sort of... These two will become butchers, these two will become side cuts. So, in the next video, we'll do the grinding and heat treat. So look out for that one. In the meantime, feel free to stick around and check out some of my other videos. There's 200 and some uploaded at this point. And if you've enjoyed this video, hit the thumbs up. Feel free to share on social media. And if you haven't already hit that subscribe button, I'd love it if you hit the subscribe button. When you do, ring the notification bell. So get out to your shop. Have some fun. Push your limits a little bit. Doing four of these at once really tested me out. But above all, stay safe, and I'll catch you for the next one.